I wasn't uploading for a while because I was looking into converting, actually getting maps from Overwatch into Source Filmmaker. I gave up on that option for now. I'm not sure how I will continue, but I will get back to making the Source Filmmaker map build soon, and I will write some details in the comments, actually in the description of this video, if anyone is interested what I was trying to do. But I am gonna start making the map build videos again, and I hope that you will enjoy them. But for now, I just wanna thank everyone for watching all of my videos and subscribing. So, bye.